Guess I'll check the other way first. Dead end. Well, I guess I do have to go that way. I forgot to jump that time. This time I actually hit the rope. Button. What does this do? Excuse me. Yes, I do get back in the submarine. Whoa! What was that thing? That actually startled me. I wasn't expecting that. Following that cable might do something. Can I climb on that guy? Let's see. Genius! Sorry to leave you hanging like that. Better than drowning, I guess. Oh, the shadow startled me. I thought it was that whatever it was. Going there first on my own. I can't. Alright, so let's lift up the water again. Not sure why they would put a button like that there, but okay. Oh wait, I think I got it. Bunny hop. What is that thing? Oh, creepy hair person. You're something else. Okay, this part is getting to me. Yeah, you stay out. I saw that plank. Creepy ass hair thing. I don't even want to know what would have happened had I, would have happened if it had even gotten close to the sun. Seems like you get achievements for breaking those things, but I don't know if it does anything to the story as a whole. I don't know, it could just be like a completionist thing. I don't even know if I've been missing any. No more submarine. Bye, submarine. I can't lift that up. Such a weird game so far. I'm not really, like, I know because there's no voices or explanation, it sort of leaves you up to guessing what this whole situation is about. Well, I don't think I can do anything. Probably needs power. But I would like at least a little bit. 19. Ooh. So I need to collect 19. Those guys. Oh, this is on now. No, let's go down.